Interesting old German HOPF violin, presumably around 1940s, 1950s. The violin is stamped HOPF on the upper one-piece maple back. Ribs and neck are from the same wood. The front is medium to fine-grained spruce. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony chin rest, an elder ebony tailpiece, new bridge, and new strings.